defense needs.
I'm bathing, Tony-san. We have little time left. My husband knows now who is truly behind his losses. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Well, sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Tony-san. Good luck.
Okay.
My men dishonor me, but it is fitting that I kill you myself. You too, leave us. I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
You asked for this.
It's over now.
Yes. Yes, I knew that. Hello, Mr. Tony.
Hey. So, you won. You got what you wanted. Everything worked out great.
Great. Yes, great. Really great.
So it's, payment time, sweetheart.
We're both of us fools. And killers, Mr. Tony.
I guess we are.
The world takes such a terrible toll on your spirit. Wouldn't you agree, Mr. Tony?
I guess. But you're free now. I mean, you can go to Costa Rica, Aruba, some shit. Start off anew, that's what you always wanted.
I don't think I'm ready for a beach holiday, Mr. Tony. I've lost everything, and I have done so deliberately. I've been granted everything I asked for. Now, I just ask to be truly free. Goodbye, Tony-san.
Thank you. here.
I know what you're thinking, Tony. How the mighty have fallen. But this is just a temporary blip, my man.
Okay.
Oh, don't be all touchy. I know I said some nasty things about this being your fault and all, but hubris is a nasty, nasty bedfellow. Almost as nasty as termites. And trust me, I've tried both recently. Wait. You and me are on our way back.
I never went away.
We're in this together, amigo.
No, we're not.
Please.
Please? Please? Forget about it, buddy. It's all your fault? Pathetic.
10%.
10% of what? This? Oh, you're too kind.
Not of this. Of something really big. Come. I'll tell you about it on the drive. I hope you have your car. Mine's in the, shop. Yeah.
Head for the airport, Tony. We don't have a minute to lose. Oh, yes. This is one of my better plans, for sure. I never knew I had it in me. Even Avery would be proud. Tony, my ex-mentor, Avery Carrington, is flying into town today. It's come to my attention that he's working for the Panlantic Corporation. They'll do anything to get prime real estate. We have to get hold of his plans to acquire land. Come on, Tony, get after him. Panlantic must have employed the cartel to protect Avery. There he is! Kill him, Tony. I need those plans.
I'm starving here!
Oh, capital Tony! Quite literally. Now let's get this back to the safety of my, place of abode.
Why does this always happen to me?
Oh, This is gonna make me a fortune.